Hey vlog. So this weekend is very exciting. Aleeza is here from New Jersey. So I'm actually outside of her grandma's right now. I'm waiting for her. She's driving here. So I'm waiting for her to get here. But I went to Target. I got the new Tixi album, so I'm very excited about that. And I got a free coffee from Dunkin'. They had, I think it's for Taylor Swift, they had a promo code where you got a free iced coffee. So that's very exciting. That's what I did today so far. So yeah, I'm waiting for Aleeza, and then tonight we're going to Halloween Horror Nights, which is so exciting. I've never been before, which is crazy because I've been living in Florida for like 5 years now, and I've never been. So finally going today. And I have my Snoopy shirt on. It's just a Halloween shirt. So I'm very excited about that. Actually, Aleeza's here right now. She actually walked out the door. I didn't know she was here. Look who's here. And Shamur. Oh my god. Oh.
The besties have reunited.
It's the way they're sleeping together.
Yeah, they're cuddling. Oh my god, story time. Okay, so at the end of that last clip, this guy asked Aleeza if she's actually 21 or if her ID was fake. Because when we went inside, we got a wristband so we can get drinks. And Aleeza's ID was New Jersey, mine was Florida, and we were together. So the guy was like, is that fake? After the person that wristbanded us walked away.
Okay, we're in Universal right now.
we did two haunted houses. We did the not Stranger Things. We wanted to, but the line was long.
It was a dragon one and Chucky.
Dragon and the Chucky.
Yeah.
The dragon one wasn't scary at all.
Not at all. I didn't think the Chucky one was scary either.
It wasn't that scary.
But Megan screamed once.
Cause
I looked back and I was like, why is she screaming?
I knew people were gonna pop out, but you didn't know when. And then when they did, like, it threw me off guard. Okay. That's all. Diagon Alley. I didn't know it existed over here. I've never been here before. Oh my god, Aleeza. That's so cool.
Oh, the rest of the day.
We're on the Gringotts ride now.
Apparently there is a delay.
We're doing single riders so we can get on faster because there is no
line. Life hack.
At least 42 inches in height to ride.
I guess these are the types. I see. Interesting. We're in Krusty Lane.
This is a little scary.
And then she calls me back.
I don't think anything's gonna pop out.
Mel's dying.
Oh my god, we were just on that. We almost died.
Who's we?
I almost died, okay? The first drop, like, okay, so you go up this way. As soon as we started doing that, I was like, I regret this. I literally said that in the first drop. I screamed so fucking loud. But you know what? It's okay. See, my fear with roller coasters is that the bar isn't on right and I'm gonna fall out, you know what I mean? So that was my fear. But it was fine. We survived. Ride. And it was fun.
Yeah.
Now that I'm looking back, it was fun. Yeah. But at the time, I just scared for my life.
My neck does hurt from the ride.
Yeah, my head was whipping. My hair was everywhere. Yeah. My hair's all knotted. I looked
at her and I was like, what is going on? She looked like, I don't know.
My hair was everywhere.
I'm starving and I just want fries or something. But nowhere seems to have fries. Like, what is this?
No, I'm talking to the vlog. She thought I was talking to myself. I don't know. I feel like I smell them. But I don't know where the fuck they're from because they're not on any menus I've seen.
My hair, Hello Kitty. We survived. How do you feel, Aleeza?
Tired.
Me too.
And
too
I'm hungry.
Uh-huh.
probably not survive.
I can't tell you anything.
This one's so cute. Shark. Oh my god, I want everything.
It's a backpack. Can you model it, please?
I would do it, but I'm filming. I'll hold.
Oh my god. Oh, that's everything. I kind of want it for myself. Oh my god.
It is 11:09 p.m. and we're leaving.
We tapped out.
Yeah, we tapped out. We got tired of waiting in lines.
That's my feet.
It's
hurting.
Hot. Yeah, our feet hurt.
We're starving.
Starving. Starving is the number one, actually. I don't know how I forgot that. Literally
and
starving.
We're not going to pay that all that money in Universal to eat.
Yeah, for food that's not even going to be good. It never is. So we're going to Taco Bell right now, and we're going to have that.
And that's not that much better, but at least it's budget friendly.
Yeah, it's not healthy, but like, yeah, it's budget friendly, so, and it tastes good, so we're going there right now.
Taco Bell
mukbang.
Oh, I got this camera.
This thing is burning my leg, Megan, please.
Oh my god, okay, wait. Okay, yeah, there you go. This one? Probably. Yeah, I feel like this one's probably yours too. Wow, damn, that's big. Oh, what's this? Supreme. Oh, so here's my scented potato tacos. So, I have an order. I like to eat my food. I also have a cheese quesadilla. So, I'll have one spicy potato taco as a little appetizer. Then I'll have my cheese quesadilla. And then I'll have another spicy potato taco as a dessert. Because it tastes the best, I have to finish like the best for last, but I just get so excited about my spiced potato tacos that I have to have one immediately. So. Oh my god. So good. They took these off the menu at one point in my life and I thought my world was over. I really did. Damn. And they added it back. Thank god, thank you Taco Bell for adding it back.
There's no meat in there?
Potato, cheese, lettuce, whatever sauce I use, it's so good. Damn, we'll do it tomorrow. Got a pumpkin pie, hopefully that'll be cool. I think they just do. Wait, I have to look at it, I forgot, but they just go like this. Okay, that's enough. Bye bye.
Good morning, vlog. I'm here with Aleeza.
Hey.
We're going to get matcha today, and then we're going to Trader Joe's to get some things for later.
Mm-hmm.
And then later, we might do like, well, there's the Latin festival. We might stop there. And then later tonight, we're going to make spooky pizzas and spooky drinks. So that will be very exciting. And we're going to watch Halloween movies. But for now, we got some makeup. Doing our makeup. And I'm wearing a romper. And Aleeza's wearing a dress. We're literally just going to get matcha and go to Trader Joe's. But we were like, let's look cute. So that's that.
Matcha strawberry, matcha latte. We got a matcha float. Is it good?
Well, all I had was ice cream.
Oh. Yeah, the matcha's good.
It's the best matcha I've ever had, I think.
So good.
Oh my god, it's so cute in here.
Cute.
Got a new ring. Aleeza, show your rings. We got matching ones. Zodiac.
Oh my god, I'm here finally.
Oh my god, they're big. They almost crashed. The other ones aren't moving. Are they okay?
I gotta update the vlog. Hey guys, this angle's probably awful because I feel awkward like I'm awesome. Holding it.
Yeah, it's okay.
But anyway, we went to Trader Joe's. There was no fucking parking in the parking lot. So we had to park across the street behind this, like, I don't know, restaurant
and a parking
garage. Whole process. And we were stuck at the light waiting to cross for like maybe 5 minutes or something. It was kind of crazy. The music's so loud now. Sorry about that. Anyway, we just got our stuff and we're walking back to the car now. And then we gotta go to Publix. And then we're going home, finally. I need a shower. I'm like drenched in sweat. I don't know about you. I'm drenched in sweat.
I'm sweating.
So, yeah. And then we're gonna have our fun little spooky night. See you later. Hey guys, we're making our pizzas now. Oh wait, you can do it like
this.
Yeah.
I'm kind of breathing.
Oh my god.
It's okay.
Hey vlog.
No, you put the you cheese put and everything on.
Oh, I want like toppings. I should wash my hands.
Oh man, the shape is gone. The shape is all gone.
You like sauce, Megan?
This sauce, yeah. I think.
Do you not usually have sauce?
Yeah, this sauce is good.
Me?
Like I don't sauce. Like chunky sauce. So this is perfect.
I love chunky sauce. Is that vegan? I know, yeah, I have to have a bowl.
This is good. At home, I just
do eating.
Uh-oh. So good.
I know, it's so good.
Well, it looks like a pumpkin before I put all the cheese because we had like little grooves. But it's just a blob. It really does not look like a pumpkin.
But the ghost looks so cute.
Yeah, oh, the spinach.
We need spinach for a leaf. Hold on. Okay, it looks a little more like a pumpkin, sort of. Oh my god, it looks so good.
You better.
Making pumpkin pie. So we each made different Halloween drinks, although mine you can't tell it's Halloween, but let me put the flash on. Okay, you still can't kind of see, but it's supposed to be glittery. It's just a little hard to see. I don't know, it's a little bit of a fail, but the drink is like sour apple, so that's kind of Halloween-y. Aleeza won. Yeah, look at that.
Mine just
looks so good. And then second place, no, it looks Halloween-y because it looks like blood. This was a fail.
So, the finale of the drinks. The best drinks was Megan's, which was
surprisingly. It didn't look
It was the safest one. It was the best one, and it tasted the best. It wasn't
too
strong.
It's refreshing.
It wasn't too sweet. It wasn't too much of anything. Mm-hmm. It was very good.
Mm-hmm.
Mine wasn't the best. Wasn't the worst.
Presentation wise, it's the best. I'd say it's second place with taste.
It's just too strong.
It's just strong.
So we're gonna turn it into a little like root beer float type.
I've already done it.
Is it good like that? Yeah. As a float?
I didn't taste it yet.
It looks good. Give us
Need a little bit of everything.
Yeah, as a float, okay. I think it just needed more of the sherbet.
Yeah, that'll
and then,
help.
Hers is good. It's just a grown-up drink.
I don't like grown-up drinks flavors. That well.
I don't know about you, but we're teenage 20-year-olds.
Yeah, exactly. I like fruity sweet drinks.
Oh, my mom loved it. She loved it.
Yeah. That's all.
Thank you.
I forgot to vlog today. Sorry about that.
I also forgot to vlog today.
We just started now. I could show you what's left of the food.
I got flautas. That's what's left.
So right here, just the chicken was mine. The rest is Shamur's.
And I'm gonna take it all home for leftovers.
Oh. We also went to a winery earlier today. And we got brunch.
Didn't film that, but I have photos. I could insert the photos. We can insert photos. Insert photos here. Looks good, right? I finished the whole plate. We finished everything. Nothing was left. Right? Nothing was left.
What was left was one little pimple.
That was it. No one liked it. That was it.
Oh my god. I got blue batter.